Hey guys, how's it going? It's Jewel Tolentino here. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I filmed a time-lapse video of a lava lamp with my Nikon D5500. So I chose to do a time-lapse of a lava lamp because I've always been saying that whenever I upgrade our cameras, which we upgraded to this, I want to film this lava lamp because I think it's so cool and it has such fluid movement and it's just something I thought would look really cool in a time lapse. So I'm gonna be teaching you guys the easy method of doing a time lapse, and that's where you film a long video of something and then you fast forward it in editing. In your post-production, you just fast forward the video and that will make it into a time lapse. So some things to consider when you're doing a time lapse: you want to choose something that has movement, because if it doesn't have any movement at all, then it's not really going to look cool when you fast forward it, when you fast forward your video. You also want to make sure that your camera is steady and that it's not going to be moving. You want it to just stay still. If you can have it on a tripod or put it on a flat surface where it's not going to move. Next, you want to put it on your video settings and you want to take a video of it. If you are a beginner and you don't know how to do that, in the description, I'm going to have a video of another tutorial on the Nikon D5500 where I show you guys how to get up and running with taking video. So basically, once you've got it in your video settings, you turn it on and you just record. And when you're done recording, you turn it off, right? Then you want to extract the footage from the camera, and then when you edit it, you fast forward the footage so that everything looks like a time lapse. A time lapse is video that is sped up. And some cool time lapse videos that you can do are things like of sunsets, clouds, building things. We have a bunch of other time lapse videos that I will also link in the description below. There's one where we're building up the studio here, where we're filming, and then another one where we're playing a giant game of Connect Four. So in the next clip here, you're gonna see the time lapse that I took of the lava lamp. So basically what I'm gonna be doing is filming the lava lamp from the very beginning and when it gets going, and I'm gonna fast forward that footage. So that's all for this video. Enjoy the next upcoming clip. And if you like these types of videos, every Wednesday I do a video creation Studio Wednesday video. You can find the playlist down in the description below. All right guys, thanks so much, and I'll see you in the next video.